It's by carrying our own crosses that we come to know God's mercy and love. So, as we enter into this journey with our Lord, let us feel as He felt, hurt as He hurt, love as He loved.